Hello, fridge citizens. My name is Fridge Alex. Today, I'm very excited. I got Ark. And I actually don't know what to do in this game. But, I added two scenes to my friends play this game. And, I really want to play this game, so, what do I do? I just got this game, and I only got it because I love dinosaurs, and I've seen some of my friends play it, and it's such a cool game, so here we go. Mega amphibian animals can often be just skinned human, never mind. I'm a female. let's do my hair color. If you guys just, somebody's texting and messing up my crap. So, how do I change my color? No. My hair's not blonde anymore. It used to be blonde. It's dirty blonde now, so. Head size. If you guys just don't wanna see this, just skip past this. Okay guys, I am done, and let's create a new survivor. God, what's gonna happen? Oh god, we're stranded. What the frick, why is there a platform in front of me? Is this a platform game? Was I wrong all this time? Am I playing Mario? No, this is a dinosaur survival game, apparently. Okay, so... Skin. Do I put this on my head? Well, what do I do with this? Ark Thormy Dragon Saddle Skin. Oh. I can ride a dragon. I love dragons more than dinosaurs. Oh my god. This is awesome. I love it. I love it. I love this game. Leg. I'm sorry guys if there's a little bit of leg. It's is an online server, so... Oh yes, just get Wiser Stonehouse. Hello? Can I just go loot this guy's property? Oh yes. Oh, give me all of your stuff. Why can't I not climb this? How do I climb this? How? What? Here we go. Of course he locked it. Why wouldn't he? I can still make it up. I don't think I can, actually. No, I can't. Where do you keep your goods? Okay, might want to get out in case this guy comes back. Didn't do anything. So let's just go get some more stuff. Punch trees. I don't know if we're supposed to do that, but might have to. Punch crap. Punch tree. Jimmy. I'm knocking this tree down. Knock it down. I think I'm dying of hunger. No. Just no. Me. I think my health's going down when I punch this tree. Crap. Oh, it is. I see red marks on the tree. Oh god, it is. Nope. My stats are going down, so that's... Oh, it's a trike! Hi, hello. Can I ride you? Level 80, holy freaking god. What am I doing? Eat the berries. Craftables. Make more than one. I think I'm good. What can I make with this one? Make flint. How do I do this? What is life? Yeah! I got a freaking pick! There's a weird guy. Hello. Hello? Oh, hi. Yeah, I will become part of your tribe. I mean, you're level 7. What level am I? I'm level 1. I'm garbage, I know, I'm sorry. Don't complain. What is this? Oh my god, I got flint. I am the beast at this game. I am the best. Craftable. Oh yes. Here we go. I got a torch. Let's acquisity equip that. Yeah. Boom. I am awesome. I am the best. Oh yeah. It's cool. I'm gonna go chop down a tree with my pick. Oh, freaking. Oh, I gotta level up. What should I level up? My health. I can buy stuff. Holy frick, this is the best game. Let's buy a campfire, because, you know, we need some for light. No, I want to buy other things. No, no. And let's buy this. Why can't I? Oh, Ingram points. And these are locked, and it says require levels. Okay, me got it. I got this game in the bag. So... I need wood. Yes. Give me. Oh, we got an axe now. Oh, we have gotten an axe. I need 16 stone. Oh my god. Dude. No. Yes, there we go. I got an axe now. Chop down the tree. What am I doing? What am I supposed to be doing, at least? Oh yes, let's go and see. Let's go in here. Hello, I come in peace.
Hello,
I come in peace. This is hi. How are you doing, little dinosaur? What are you? Oh no. No. Go. Hello. Go. What the actual holy balls? Go! Run! Oh, hi. Am I part of your tribe? Oh, yeah, I am. fighting something. How's it? My height. You are short, or your legs are just glitching through the ground. I'm supposed to be mining this with my pick. Let's just switch to that. Zabong. Why am I getting any wood? I mean, stone. What is wrong with me? I should just keep collecting stone. Boop. Okay, should have enough now. It's starting to get night. Oh, yes. Let's go, baby. Guys, tell me if I'm doing anything wrong. Just please. I don't even know. Please, eat the amberries. It's good for you. Eat all the amberries. So every time I level up, do I like... I'm gonna level up my food. Do I like... get? Oh yeah, so I get more Ingram points. What should I start doing? Making a house. Yeah, I think I should start doing that. So, that roof, that wall, and we can't get anything else. But this is a good start. Why no? Where do I place this? Can't place anywhere. Can't place enemy foundation or gate. Too close to enemy foundation or gate? Oh, suck it! Oh, come on, dude! I don't want to be living. Can I live by this guy? Me and you are gonna have a good life. I wanna place this. I don't care if the gate's over there. It doesn't matter. Can I place it like right here? Oh, well. Yeah, no duh. Close to somebody's foundation. There's too many foundations. Like, dude, I can't. Oh, hi. What are you doing? I'm not placing it in the jungle. I know that for a freaking fact. Let's place it right here. Still too close. I'm not close to anything. Dodo! Hi. Didn't, like, somebody kill all of you guys? Why are you here? Die. And yes, I know what dodos look like. Because I love dinosaurs. And I have some dinosaurs at school. Don't judge, okay? Just don't judge. I have meat. I have raw meat. Okay. Maybe I can cook it. I'm gonna go over here. You ain't gonna bother me. Oh my freaking god. There's so much crap. I don't wanna live in the jungle. Another bird. Another. Let's go. It's a dodo. Bird. Dodo. Whatever you freaking call it. Dodo! Your dodos are hot. You got freaking, like, level 110. Hit the dodo. Give me your meat. I got one. Hey! Frick you! Where are you? Ow! Go away! Go frick away! Go away! I beat you! I'm boosting this thing, Miles. I killed Campy. I killed the Compy. Yeah, I got 10 hide. What is... Oh god, it's nighttime. Where can I place my campfire? Oh no. Oh god, it's turning nighttime. At least I got a torch, right? Right? I feel like destroying this guy's crap, because he's just... destroying it. I can't. I can demolish it in, like, a few hours. Ha, got a torch. Got a torch, not a church. What do I do with this? I can't do anything with this campfire. This is bullcrap. This is baloney. I have a level up, though. No, wait. Let's go into my inventory. Oh my god, I'm about to die from starvation. Eat. I eat raw meat. Don't complain. Snoop Dogg. Water. Oh wait. Water. Okay, I'm gonna put my torch away so I don't want it to go.
Do I have my water back up at least? Yeah, I do. Okay, that's all that matters. Is there anywhere else I can cook my meat? Because frick this. I'm gonna get more berries. Get the berries. Okay. I'm gonna go up here so I can actually place my campfire. At this point, I don't care where I place it. As long as I can place it somewhere. Yes! Where's this inventory? Why can't I put it? I actually literally need fuel. Oh, come on, dude. I thought I could just do this. Ha! Yeah, hopefully you don't burn. Let me just get rid of these plants. Here. Let me get rid of the plants. You can only use a torch to harvest. Okay, so let's get rid of these plants. No, I don't want to do that. I want to get rid of these plants. This is what sucks. Get rid of the plants. There we go. Now let's just get rid of this one. And then we're good. Haha! This is the starting of our base, everybody. Cook. Can I actually cook my meat, please? I need my meat. I'm eating seeds. Blackberry. I should be probably reading these. The very common blackberry makes you sleepy when you eat it. Bit taller, but you can be used to make black dye. So, I should not be eating these because it makes me sleepy, or I could use these to knock people out and make secret potions. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so it tells me where these grow. That is useful. Can I put it down? No. Oh my god, my stuff can break. Holy, this sucks. This is awesome. Sucks is awesome. Same thing. I know, right? Give me my cooked meat. Oh, that's so good. Oh, that tastes so freaking good. Oh, yeah, that's the good stuff. Okay, I'm gonna take this out. It doesn't have any more fuel. I wanna put the fiber in. No. Get out. Put fiber. Put fiber in. Fiber can't be used for fuel? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Oh. Boom. There we go. Eat my meat. This is good. Wait until day comes. Let's just chop down a few trees. I've seen that in like weird cartoon shows. I don't know. I'm move to confiners even to help crop that you grow neither. So I can grow used to grow stuff, but I don't need that right now. Okay. I'm going to try to make some stuff to make a thatch. What the frick? No, I didn't know. I didn't. Oh frick, my thatch is out. Oh, yes! Ha! I am awesome. I'm awesome. You hear that? I am awesome! What are these things? It's the end of the world. That's what it is. It's like a. What, I don't know what you call them. Comet? Give me my cooked meat. Say on it. Slight what the frick. Saves your hunger and provides health while being digested. While carnivores will eat it but prefer raw meat. And it freaking spoils. Whoa, that's so good. Best game of 2000 and when this game out? When did this game come out? Not in 2017, I know that. It came out like a while ago. Give me a patch. I should be using this to make a house. That's what I'm trying to do, so. Go in here. Now I can make... Oh, and a sleeping bag! Oh, yes, here we go, mate! Okay, I can't make anything with the house. What do we need for a foundation? 20. Thatch, holy frick. Let's go. Gimme. Oh, yes. This is going to be good. Oh, here we go. Craft 2. Oh, this is gonna be the best base. When's it gonna be daytime? I need wood too. Jesus. I leveled up. What level am I? I'm gonna have to see in a second. Upgrade my weight? Oh, please don't tell me what you think you're telling me. I can hold whatever I want, but I have weight. Oh my god, I'm upgrading this right now. What level am I? I don't see my level. Where's my level? Oh, no way. I'm dumb. It's up here. Level 5. Cool. I unlocked new stuff. Oh, I am the best. A slingshot. A simple ranged weapon that deals damage from afar. Better for knocking out targets. I can knock out people. Oh, yes. This is going to be awesome. Learn it. Learn it. That is awesome. I'm going to take over people's bases. How do I tame dinosaurs? Please tell me in the comments below. How do I tame dinosaurs? Please, please. Everybody, even my friends. Come on, Jason, Justin, please tell me. Please. Guinea Pig Nation, Pug Empire, I need to know. Search it up on YouTube or something. Because I don't want to do it, because I just spoil the game for me. 4 cooked meat. I'm decent on food, but I'm half. I'll just eat one more. Yeah, that's good. That sounds good. Give me my foundations. Foundation gate, or whatever you freaking call it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is awesome. I'm gonna put my bed right here. Put my stuff over here. I think I should add more foundations, though. No, this is, I don't know. Do people, like, make a base and stay there? I mean, I would move bases. Like, I make little checkpoint bases where I make a base and then I can, like, walk around and I can come here if I want. Okay, can I make a bed? Well, it's a sleeping bag. It's not really a bed, but... This hot sleeping bag adds like a single-use respawn point. Oh my god. So you can like respawn there if you die? Does that mean you can like teleport there? Oh, that'd be awesome. So like you could like put a bed there and then just, if you make a real house, I feel like this is gonna be my real house, but I don't know what's happening. Can anybody hear me? Yeah. Ow, I'm on fire. Don't do that, please. Okay, let's keep mining some trees. Is it ever gonna be day? Please. Oh my god, some moons up there. Burn them. I think I'm gonna make it 4. 4 long. Oh, 4 long. Big. 4 wide. No, 2 wide. And 2 long length. So, down. Oh, yes. I don't want this sticking. Can I even place it here? Ceiling is obstructed. Yeah, I can. No, this is gonna suck then. Wait, why is this going up a little bit? This is gonna be a weird house. It's gonna be like, you come in here, and then, you know, maybe I put something right here of storage. Go up here, this will be my, where my sleeping bag is. Hold for auctions. What the frick was that? The ball. This is kinda cool. This is actually a fun game. I actually kinda like this game. Get some of this. What do you even need? Like, oh wait, I already looked at this. You need fiber, wood, and thatch. Okay, that seems good. But I've seen people with other buildings, like stone buildings and wooden buildings. That would be sick. I suck at this game. When I said I was good, I lied. The other people are way better than me. This is my first time. Like, my god. Don't judge. Okay, now I need walls, so let's make 4. We need way more than that, but sure. Then someone's gonna try to sneak up on me and just try to kill me. Spoiled narcoberry. No, I need these. I need like something. A refrigerator. Where's a refrigerator? Where's a refrigerator? A Fiomia saddle. Go to Fiomia to ride it. Ooh, I want this. Don't have the finger for it. Frick. I need to level up. I'm almost level 6. Why am I not making a slingshot? Where do I? Do I have enough? Yes, I do. I actually did not know that. That's pretty cool. Let's make one. I'm guessing I need rocks. Yeah. What the frick? I think I need a door frame where I'm gonna put my door. So this will be the entrance. Definitely, I'm not putting the entrance up here. No, it's all the way back here. So put door right. Put one right there. I can't see anything back here. I'm gonna have to put multiple campfires. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, wait. Oh, it's daytime! Oh, yes, turn it off. Oh my god. I can barely see crap, though. Turn it back on. Where is it? Turn it back on. Wait, give me a second. Aha, there. There we go. I still can't see crap. No. Okay. I just fell down something, but who cares? Mine. Give me all of it. Thank you very much. I can't see crap. No. That's wall. We don't need 9. We need ow! I've been robbed! You took all my freaking fiber! Oh, you scumbag! Okay, fiber from doing this. Cause it's easy to get fiber. It's very easy. So look, got 22. Hopefully that freaking guy doesn't come back again. Try to rob my quap. Plus, I'm getting narco berries, and this is good. It knocks out people. You see now, it made that sound. No. What's the sound mean? It's day? Probably not. Probably means I'm about to die. Okay, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is where the door frame is going to be. So put the door frame, and then put the door. This is freaking sick. This is rad. My axe is about to break. Oh, what do I do? It's repairing. I can repair this. This is awesome. I'm going to repair all my weapons. This is freaking sick. I love this game. I should probably be aware of this, because this is a dragon satellite. And it's a thorny one. That's something you call cool. Yeah, it gives me nutrient. That is sick. Gonna be strong. Get. Okay, so yes. Oh my god, yes. I need roof. I need roof. Okay. I can make one. Oh, this sucks. Oh, why did I put what? Okay, I guess. Let's go. Oh, level up. Let's upgrade my health again. Yeah. Give me more Ingram. Oh, storage box. Oh, yes. Oh, here's a bed. Okay. Flying over saddle. I should have gotten that free. What else can I get? I'm gonna get a wood club easily made. Weapon that is excellent for knocking out targets. Yeah! Let's get there! I'm doing good. There we go. That's one Ruth. I need 1, 2, 3 more. Adventure for Ruth. Hey. My freaking pick's gone. Oh, here it is. There we go. Probably end this episode soon. Ah, freaking, this is just addicting. Why am I getting wood? I probably need thatch. Just thatch, Ruth. Am I really calling it Ruth? Oh, I need fire. Oh, come on. Give me fiber. I can actually see now. I should probably be exploring. But how am I gonna know where this thing is? How am I gonna know where my base is? I should probably put a bed so I can, like, teleport. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Oh, come on. I just need one more. What else do I need? Okay, I need fiber straight off the bat. Okay, should have enough. I do. No, I don't need that. Okay. You ready? This is going to be our base. Oh my god, this is gonna be so cool. replace the base. Now we're gonna put our stuff down. Storage box, let's make one of these. Oh yeah. Equip the Rooney that. And put it... oh, right there! Oh, frick yeah! This is so cool! But do I need to make a bed? I don't have enough. A hide. Oh, I need four more. That sucks. Well, guys, this is gonna be the end of this episode. It is very foggy. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the stars.